Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elegard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus, the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the guy with the pig.
You mean talk about the guy with the pig. Like, look at the weird guy with the weird pig. How weird. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
See, now he's your wingman.
Stop.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay. It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection. Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep. One of these days, we're going to win an Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. We really should change the name. I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday. Give me a dragon roar, Ruben. That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I wish they were all gonna be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool, I was just saying that would be cool, too.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my, source, doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
We're going to win, because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, today, my friends, we're gonna start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, no, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying, some.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No, no, no. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare. What we're building, we've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Nether Maniacs.
You just thought of that right now?
Yep.
We've never even been to the Nether.
Who the Nether cares?
Okay, Nether maniacs, you guys are in booth 5.
A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the Warrior Whip.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Nether Maniacs can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that
punk. The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful. We'll meet up with you at EnderCon!
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me. These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own. Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy? Stupid wooden swords! I know it's bad. I'll think of something. There's too many of them, buddy. Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I've got you. Get away from him! Oh no, he got you! Get off me!
Come on, let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
You don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know, I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. The Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one handshake and one Good build, good build. Nothing more, nothing less.
Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
I don't want to die!
You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me. So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
Our Enderman is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
We deserve a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time I'll be the guest of honor at something.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
No, who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well? You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot! Too many people know my business already. Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Well...
Ivor!
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met? And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Maybe we should rethink the whole thing. This guy gives me a bad feeling.
I'll give you a bad feeling if you ruin this for me.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something decorative for the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Find him just standing around.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
But the keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too?
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that. Besides, he... looks just fine to me. The black eye makes him look tough.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Whoa. Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Too cool for school.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated and mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. All right, I'll look. after I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Aiden, you idiot!
Hey, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move! Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Get your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets? That was a good one. You should laugh.
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
I need you to show your tickets, or else I gotta stop you right here. Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cool, dude.
We have to do something.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you gonna reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around. I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time. Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed, they're your peck at rock!
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
We politely ask for what's ours.
Short, sweet, and to the point. Not bad.
You ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way.
What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
Come on, Axel, make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
I don't like the look of this. Something about it just feels wrong. Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Mm-hmm.
good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
We need to get out of here. Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus 3 wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
Hey, you!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two! Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Pay us what you owe us. You give us a diamond, we'll get out of your hair.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
The one, the only...
Gabriel!
Gabriel!
Please, please! Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
Ugh.
Lucas, can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering? Jesse?
Is that you whispering super loudly?
Lucas, over here.
This is the best spot I've ever been in.
Just sit tight, Lucas. I'll get you out.
You came back just to tell me that?
It's part of the plan.
Stay exactly where you are is a plan?
Yeah! Now, Lucas, run!
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go. Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one. Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster and the Schmaceman.
Next!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want.
You're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Creature, attack! Creature! Attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends.
I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that?
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me!
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on!
This way!
Out of my way, chickens!
Basement. Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
I can't hold on! Still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Ah!
you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Everyone, get in, now!
Gabriel!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
How am I supposed to find Magnus and Elagard?
The amulet will guide you. Take it through the portal, and then...
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on, come on.
You again.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion!
You can't blame us! Your plan, your monster, your fault.
Maybe. But if you hadn't stolen from me, I would have destroyed it. And all of those people would have been saved.
There's nothing left up there!
Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid.
You're a coward.
Maybe, but I survived, and that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether.
You have my sympathies.
No!
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Everybody, hold on!
That is a lot of lava, and fire, and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy, what drop? Oh crap! You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No?
Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now. Wow. I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Reuben? Hang on, Reuben! Reuben! Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa! Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with gas, never need to see them. Oh, crap. Bad, this is bad, this is bad. Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
I'm sorry. Throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
You can do it, Axel.
That's right, I can do it.
Whatever's on the other side has no idea what it's got coming.
All right, here I go. Thanks, Jesse.
Right behind you.
Be safe up there, Axel.
Ready or not, here I come.
Oh, man. That was close.
I'm never going first again.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp?
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
Take it easy, Axel.
He called me stupid.
No, I didn't.
But you wanted to.
No, I didn't.
Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
Yep, that's totally... It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could've... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning, or something.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I'd... I don't know. It feels wrong.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal, and kind of split up.
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah. Okay.
It was a rough night.
It happens. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look. This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
What was that?
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run! We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Let's do this.
Okay.
right. The Nether Maniac's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Hopefully someplace with less flying arrows.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon. Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I've found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible! How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the Nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There are only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Sorin was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here.
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys? Please hurry.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarities. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
On Minecraft Story Mode.
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries. When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary deeds. And go on journeys they had only dreamed of. Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this.
This is impressive. Thanks to these rails, we'll be there in no time. If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything. We're gonna get to Elagard's, get her to help us, and we're gonna save the world.
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Elagard's help. Jesse?
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! Hide!
Great! More gas!
carts!
Do something about the ghast!
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Okay, we're all set to go again. Hitting the power tracks. Now!
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Elagard after all. Look! There's the sign! Redstonia! Redstonia, here we come!
We're about to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow. Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Elagard's capital city of engineering? Incredible. Do you think Elagard will be willing, you know, to help us?
Yeah.
Each and every one of you. Your hard work inspires me every day.
Jesse, there she is.
I am about to enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege, ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch!
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Crap. Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Elagard. It's urgent.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you?
Sure, if you can save the world.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Elagard? We don't do tours this time of year, I must tell you.
I have a message from Gabriel, okay? Elagard's old friend?
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Elagard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Elagard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
Okay, sure. That would be great.
If I'm not mistaken, that should go right to Elagard's private office. I might be wrong. Could be wrong. This place is pretty complicated. Speaking of which, I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater, disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Elegard.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
Hi. Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing. Definitely the sort of creation that Elegard's future protege might make, no?
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco. A perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Elegard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores. Some people say I lack modesty. Some people just aren't as great as I am. And some people are idiots.
Need a hand with anything?
you're serious? Ha! Hilarious! No. From you? No. But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elegard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there.
I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows.
Been real chatty with that disco friend of yours.
What's he been telling you about me, huh?
He's just jealous.
Doesn't think I deserve to be Elegard's protege.
Hey, ha, this rivalry's none of my business.
Fine. Just don't listen to anything he says.
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowapult! Make your cows soar through the air with a wide-eyed stare. Be amazed, be astounded, let your wonders be compounded!
Why are you doing this to cows?
Oh, spare me the false compassion. Deep down in all people, there lurks the overwhelming desire to throw cows. Admit it!
Hey, you got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
And what do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowapult machine. I came up with the idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are a-flying! Can't help but notice you checking out my cowapult, friend. It's got an easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first? Oh, believe me, he'll love it. I've never known a cow not to like it.
It's safe, right? I mean, I wouldn't
Oh, I've never known anything so safe in my life.
Okay, Reuben, it's time for a game of Super Pig!
Did Sandy just take off? Oh, I never thought she'd actually be able to do it. Oh, you didn't.
She's heading to a better place. The sky, to explore it.
Anyway, you must be here to see my incredible auto farmer. Why waste time planting sugarcane when it could be planting itself?
Auto farming, huh? What's the deal with that?
Oh, it's real simple. Planting sugarcane takes time. With my system, that's time you save and put right back in your rhetorical time pocket.
You got a repeater?
Sorry, already used all mine. I got some redstone torches, though.
I've really got to see Elagard.
Oh, I see. Trying to prove how much you want the spot as her protege so I'll be intimidated? Well, it's not working.
I'll just be going, then.
If you need a better way to plant sugarcane, you know where to look. Hey, thanks for taking care of that cow-launching nut job over there. The constant splashing and mooing was driving me nuts. Here, take these as a token of my gratitude. That's some primo crafting material right there.
Awesome. Thanks.
Wow. Here it is. Elagard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. I just hope she can actually help us. That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving. Things even for?
Maybe. I don't know. Breaking things up. Keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities. Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Yeah.
Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the Redstone just speak to each other.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
Now, I don't want to alarm you, Olivia, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here.
I don't know what it is yet either. That's why I'm studying.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
Like I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency. Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you sneaking up on me. Guess that's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Hey, you.
Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes.
And you, non-goggle guy?
Grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Fine, I'll just do it myself then.
Come on, come on, come on.
Big winner, big winner, big.
Loser!
file number 6451. Another bust. Now, about you three. Your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts.
Elagard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm, and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin? Calvin?
You know about Ivor? He's created a terrible monster.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it.
I know that making a command block probably seems like a great idea, but you really don't want to do that.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
You've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Oh. You're the ones who brought this. It came up, no note or anything, and I was terribly curious about where it had come from.
Yes, the amulet. Gabriel gave it to me. That's how we found you.
He did?
So, could we have that back?
Sure, whatever. I don't even like amulets. Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this witherstorm monster thing, or whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing, of which I am the originator. Don't you understand?
But a command block made the witherstorm in the first place.
Well, that's even better then. Your witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it.
And maybe...
Will you help me make one? It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
Fantastic. We need to get to the portal!
so, so sorry.
Okay, just a little farther.
Well, that's certainly impressive. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa! Who goes there? Oh, Jesse? Is that you?
Lucas, did you build all of this?
Well, yeah. I figured I would try and fortify the place, you know?
Nice!
I'm so glad you're back!
And we brought Elagard!
Fantastic! Quick, come on! You guys are never gonna believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra!
Hey guys, how's it going?
I'm so glad you're okay, Petra.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it myself. And it's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker, it got pretty dicey.
It's such a relief to see you. I'm glad you're okay.
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling you where to go. I'm so glad to see you.
Did the Witherstorm leave anything? Is anything left of our home?
It's all a blur, but the Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything, everyone, was just gone. It even got Gabriel.
I wouldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible. I can't remember the last time I saw this place.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here?
Call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little adventure of his own while you were gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me? You did this on purpose.
Holy crap, I can't believe it. That's Magnus the Rogue.
I always forget that there are people that actually like seeing that idiot.
Look, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
So, who are you then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
Yeah, and you two are going to have to get along, okay? We didn't even know you were gonna be here.
That makes two of us then. But reverse, for me.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. And now, I'm the king of Boomtown. We've been bonding and stuff.
Did you say king?
Yeah, I did. I had to beat him in a crazy tournament, and...
Long story, you had to be there. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnics. Bada-bing, bada-boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well, this is unexpected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus. That's very sweet.
Yeah, he's sticking up for me. It's because I'm really awesome and super cool.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrifying. It came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
Little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I've ever seen.
Would you two stop fighting?
Whoa!
Yikes. Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Are they getting along?
You're members of the Order. You two can't handle this?
Whoa. Give us a minute, all right? We just barely got here. We'll get it.
But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. If only Soren were here, he might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie. Not this again. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I got a legitimate idea here.
Wait, Magnus, I want to hear what she's saying.
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. The Formidabomb.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
This thing sounds impossible. How could it even exist?
Impossible objects were Soren's specialty. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is? Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the Nether, or the End. But it's worth a shot.
I bet we can find him. How are you, Petra?
Fine.
You okay?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Hello, Elagard.
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
How are you holding up, Lucas?
I'm all right. This has all been pretty intense. I feel like if I think too much about what's been going on, well, I'll just think I'm completing this.
Thank you so much for all the help. I know we haven't always gotten along the best in the past, but you've been so great.
Wow. That means a lot, Jesse. Thank you.
Hey, Axel, how are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Magnus. I'm doing awesome.
Glad to hear it, buddy. Hey, Magnus.
Hey, Small Fry. No shame in admitting you can't turn that thing on. It's very, very sophisticated.
I'm going. I know what I'm doing. Hey, Olivia, you okay?
I'm all right. I can't shake the feeling that I embarrassed myself back in Redstonia in front of Elagard. I think she kind of judges me a little bit.
It'll be okay.
I hope you're right.
All right, there's your light, my light.
That's new.
There he is. Soren had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the Order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little...
weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
I mean, I never actually went there with him.
Then let's stop hanging around here and go get us some super TNT.
Whoa. It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working? Blue?
Blue? That's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move!
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous! We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning, avoiding all the nighttime monsters and everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave now. I think it's following us, Magnus, and I don't want to risk it catching up with us. We have to go now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
An excellent call, Jesse, and far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan! But fine.
Okay, everyone, let's get moving.
Yo! We haven't really gotten a chance to chat yet.
Oh, hello.
I heard you saved your friend back there from this Witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh?
I'm just doing my best to keep everyone safe.
Humility. Nice. I can dig it. Kinda wish you had my back before. But whatever. Still seem alright. Ish. What's the deal with your buddy Axel? Can't tell if he's awesome or a little bit of a dork. He's just a little, doofy, you know?
He's like a little puppy. You don't know whether you want to hug it or just walk away.
Axel's one of my best friends. He makes me laugh and he always sticks up for his friends.
Interesting. Very interesting. Then why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea, or didn't think you could handle it?
I figured that we needed brains to fight the Witherstorm. And brains means Elagard.
Yeah, I've definitely heard that a lot. I'll try not to let it hurt my feelings too much. Well, just keep on your toes. Why I said we should have waited till morning. We wouldn't need to worry about any of this crap.
At least we're keeping ahead of the Witherstorm.
We can hash all that out later, because we got some monsters to fight here, people. It's gonna be light soon. We're gonna be okay.
Man, I miss daytime.
How far is Soren?
It has to be close, right?
Not much farther, we can make it!
From anyone.
Enchanting, isn't it?
Yeah, and I'm really not feeling those columns.
Ah, come on! It's fine! Look!
Woo!
Thank you.
don't fall, okay? Oh, that is deep. That is very, very deep.
Hang on, I'm coming!
Jesse, you okay? That was crazy.
That was way too close. Thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Whoa. Look!
What is that?
Enderman.
What are they doing down there?
I'm not sure. But I'm glad we're not a part of it. Come on, we should get out of here. Olivia and the others already went ahead. Wow, this architecture, it's incredible.
Looks like the others already swam across. Guess we better catch up.
Oh, be quiet! It's just a pointless building! That's all I'm saying! I mean, look
at- Magnus, that's it! I'm going! Once again, it falls to me to take care of everything. I'll find this super TNT myself.
Oh, no, no, no! You do not get to be the one who walks away! That's it! I'm going! See? I'm walking away too now! Super TNT! Here I come!
It's hard to pick glass half full when they keep kicking the glass over.
And I thought they were doing so well.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
They've definitely got issues to work through. But hopefully they'll work things out and get on with the important stuff.
What are we gonna do now? Where should we go?
Let's figure it out.
Soren the Builder. Magnus the Rogue. Elagard the Engineer, Gabriel the Warrior.
Petra, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I've just got something I want to discuss with you in private.
But let's split up.
I feel bad about ditching everyone else, but I just wanted to talk to you about this alone. It's a little tough to talk about.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so understanding. You got me away from the Witherstorm, but I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
It showed up not too long after you saved me.
Holy crap, what are we doing down here? We need to get you help.
I don't know if there's anything we can do, Jesse. Do you know what Wither is?
The Wither? Of course, we've been...
No, Jesse. Just Wither, or Wither Sickness, I guess. And I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse.
Well, we're gonna go back and tell the others we can get help.
You can't tell anyone about this.
Ah!
Ah! Creeper! Grab my hand, pull you up! Jesse, I just couldn't... I'm sorry. Jesse?
Hey, you're the one that's sick. Take care of yourself first. I'll be okay.
Okay. I got this. Stay safe. I'll find a way down to you.
must have something useful in here. He has to.
Why would he have so many books?
Hey, show yourself. Who's there?
You. Trying to interfere with my plans again, I see. Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
I found the rest of the Order.
What good will that do?
I'm here with the Order to find Soren's Super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm.
The Order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you. But me? I choose not to. Out of my way.
Fine.
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Petra, you escaped? Foolish girl!
Shut up. I don't care what you have to say. I'm just gonna take you down.
I'm not letting you leave either.
Good.
I'm the only one who can stop the Witherstorm! Not you, not the Order! Don't make yourselves the villains in my story.
You're not going anywhere.
This could have all been avoided. If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me first.
Jesse, look out! You're not getting out of here that easy, Ivor.
I'm like the wind! Jesse,
you could have just let me go.
Now you see me! Now you...
It's one of his invisibility potions. He could be anywhere.
Vanish all you want, slime ball. You're still not going anywhere.
No!
End of the rail, Ivor. We're not letting you get away.
One's on you, you puffed up fool! There's no time for this.
Jesse! Petra!
Even more of you? Will this parade of useless babblers never cease?
What's going on?
We found Ivor. We stopped him.
Jesse did, anyway.
False.
You have stopped nothing. A query. Have you ever seen the effects of a splash potion of slowness? Magnus and Elagard may think they can stop me. That they can destroy the Witherstorm. But they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
In pursuit of answers, all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit and treachery. Locked in a dark chamber deep in Sauron's mountain, as the Order of the Stone rides off towards near certain doom, our heroes must ask themselves, would they find a way out of this dark tomb? Is there any way to cure Petra's wither sickness? Would they find a way to defeat the Witherstorm? Or would they remain trapped as it continues its ravenous rampage across the entire world? only time will tell.